It's a piece of bridging technology that's been around since the Second World War.
We're talking about the Bailey Bridge, named after its British inventor, Sir Donald Bailey, and now reconnecting some of our cyclone-battered communities. Here's Michael Holland on the East Coast.
Still, they stand in deep beds of silt, these lifeless sentinels to the destruction of Gabrielle. Now presiding over the long road ahead.
Absolutely vital to make sure that this part of the country stays connected.
There's genuine pleasure in putting things back together.
100%.
This, the bridging of the missing link.
The Hikawai number one, Bailey Bridge.
On the East Coast's State Highway 35.
Can a Bailey Bridge be a thing of beauty?
Absolutely can, yeah. It's elegant in its functionality. Yeah, very effective, lightweight, but very strong. New Zealand will be stuffed with our Bailey Bridges, really. Yeah, because we have requirement for them so often, because yeah, you've got rivers like this.
82 metres long, so it's the longest bridge we've done so far since the flood.
You've been around the world on big construction sites. Simple or complicated?
It's simple, and I'm a friend of simplicism.
You're a friend of simplicism?
Yes.
Is that a word?
Yes, I think so.
Okay.
Right you are, Mario. So, taking simplicism to an extreme...
A couple of pins, a couple of nuts, a big wrench. Bob's your uncle.
Bob's your uncle.
Yes, it's simply put, that's all it really is.
Push it out, you're home by three.
And tea and medals.
Tea and medals.
Yeah, tea and medals.
Incredibly, many of these steel panels dating back 80 years, when Bailey Bridges were crucial to the war effort.
Sitting in our yard waiting for moments like this.
It's a Bailey Bridge they're building, and they find it mighty long, but it's all in the day's work for the army.
It's a very old system, but it's still fixing our current problems, so no point fixing something that worked a long time ago. It's still doing the trick.
Down go the transoms. They're the backbone of the job. Panels and rakers will give the bridge lateral support.
Real-life Meccano.
Meccano. Yes, exactly. That's how I describe it to people, Hal, who don't really understand what I'm talking about. And I'm boring people. Work talk on the weekends.
Nearly across. The Baileys replacing a wooden bridge destroyed in a disastrous scrub fire. 2,000 bales of wool will pass over it each season until a new permanent bridge is built.
Are you the guy at the barbecue people avoid?
Oh, that's very interesting, and they walk off and leave me.
...32-year-old Ryan is a builder by trade, but says he gets greater satisfaction out of projects like this than knocking up houses.
You're only working for one or two people at the end of the day normally, or a small family. Yeah, this is a much different scale. We get to please many people by doing this, connect people back together, so same effort but much bigger reward for me personally.
That reward not far away, with Waka Kotahi scheduling the bridge's opening for mid-next week.
Over the moon. Absolutely over the moon. The more time you spend here, the more you understand. It's that security. Security of connection. Yeah, hats off to the team.
I think you're kind of tickled.
I am. Yeah. Isn't it cool? Isn't it cool? Being part of something great. Something bigger than you, eh?
Operation Bailey Bridge will see the farmers through.